Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is preparing mutton dry or mutton chukka, we can say. It's a simple way of cooking. So let's see how to prepare mutton. Here I'm taking 1 kg of fresh Indian mutton, so which I'm gonna put it in a cooker to cook for 3 to 4 whistles. So for mutton to cook, I'm gonna add a tablespoon of ginger and garlic paste, and then turmeric half a tablespoon, and then chili powder 1 tablespoon, and then mutton masala. This is a homemade mutton masala, so along with that salt as per the taste. So no need to add water because already mutton is having some water. So mix it well, and this gonna cook in high flame for 3 to 4 whistles. So by cooking this way of mutton gets more good taste, and also to cook mutton 3 to 4 whistles minimum is required. So this is fresh mutton, it's absolutely required more 3 to 4 whistles. Once 3 to 4 whistles are done, allow it to rest, and then you can open slowly and you can check it. So this muttons are cooked very nice, looks very tasty and attractive too. So now let's go for a next step. Here I'm using 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil, and for the oil I'm gonna add 2 medium size of sliced onion. So this will be fried until the half cooked onion need to be cooked off. Once onions are cooked off or slightly cooked, you can add cooked mutton. So if you wish, you can add again chopped ginger garlic or remaining ingredients like coriander powder, whatever you wish you can add it. So as per your taste you can customize this recipe. Here I'm gonna add 1 big green chili, chopped one, and also few curry leaf. So preparing with this much of ingredients, mutton really tastes so good. Because this is homemade mutton masala we have used, so it is already having a coriander powder, and also it's a flavor of garam masala, so I'm not adding any other masala powders here. So cook it for again 5 to 7 minutes, which gonna prolong it for 15 minutes as well, because the gravy need to be dried fully until we get kind of chukka. If you want gravy kind, then you can close the lid and cook it for 15 minutes. In between, you need to stir it once or twice. Here, it's almost 7 minutes is done. So I have added fresh coriander leaves. Mix it well. Then again, cook it for 7 more minutes until we get chukka kind of consistency, like fully dry. Very simple way, easy to cook. So this is the best for rotis, Indian breads, chapatis, even for rice also it goes so well. So this should be cooked in a high flame. So let's check out today's motivation. The most powerful warriors are patience and time in a life. So be patient and wait for the right time. Definitely you will be succeed in your life. So looks like a mutton is done. So this is how the mutton finally it was looking. Very delicious. If you're for the first time to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for your support, and see you again in the next video. Bye bye.